Hear this.
Here we go. Who told you you couldn't win? Can't let this get out of hand.
Got me.
You never had a chance.
Got me.
Here goes nothing.
We'll get right to it.
Huzzah!
What?
You asked for it. You never had a chance. Here we go.
Too late for you now! That'll teach you to go up against me!
No!
No!
out.
The greatest third bender in the world.
You sure about this?
Like you ever had the chance. That'll teach you to go up against me. Soldier Head is the greatest third bender in the world. I'm gonna enjoy this! No!
Told you you couldn't win. Was that what you call a fight?
Ouch.
You never had a chance. Don't say I didn't warn you.
They got us, buddy. They got us, buddy. Oh, no! They got us, buddy. 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 We made it, buddy!
Aang entered the Fire Nation's royal palace in search of the Fire Lord, but he was nowhere to be found. In their search, they stumbled upon a hidden underground bunker. Thinking the Fire Lord might be hiding there, they entered the bunker.
Better watch out!
Hmm.
No!
Focus, Sokka. Focus. You got the Sokka. Attention, please.
We'll get right to it.
Ha! Ha! Now it's open! Open right up!
Gonna enjoy this.
Ouch.
It's too late
Stop.
For you now!
No!
Yeah, Soul Drive is the greatest third thunder in the world!
Ha. Ouch! Hey! Ouch!
like you ever had the chance. That'll teach you to go up against me.
Oh, well.
Yay!
Finally, we can go through.
I better watch out.
Hmph! Focus, Sokka. Focus.
It's unlocked now.
Oh, great. Azula and the Dai Li.
Right? Kinda makes me wish we found the Fire Lord first.
Hey!
Let me introduce you to my new friends.
Ha!
Ha!
again!
No!
I hope they're not slowing you down.
Ow!
You're working together?
Hey!
Stop!
You can't catch me. My new pets won't let you.
Ouch!
Great. I hope they're not slowing you down. Still standing, huh? Better do something about that.
You fought and beat the Dai Li before, you know.
Hey! With me in charge of the
What?
You won't stop me, Azula!
Let me introduce you to my new friends.
What?
Zuko's sister.
Big ouch.
You can't catch me. My new pets won't let you.
You're sending your pets
now
after
you're
us
making
now,
me angry.
Hey!
Persistent, aren't you?
I better watch out. You're working together?
Ouch!
Hey! You can't catch me.
Ow!
What?
Do you have any nice siblings?
Attack!
Persistent, aren't you?
Ouch!
Azula's got one thing under her thumb now.
Hey!
What?
You can't catch me. My new pets won't let you.
Long legs, puppet now.
I hope they're not slow.
No, it can't be.
No!
Hey!
Oh, it sounds like the firebending's back on.
I can't believe we fell for that! Now it's too late.
Maybe it's not too late. The eclipse is over, but I can face the Fire Lord anyway.
The Fire Lord knew we were coming this time. We thought we had surprise on our side, but we didn't. It just wasn't our day. What we need to do now is go help our friends.
I guess you're right.
You'll have another chance. I know you will.
The eclipse over, the Fire Nation regained its bending powers and returned to attack. Aang and his friends were ready to stand and fight.
No.
But Hakoda had another idea. Knowing that victory over the Fire Nation would not come that day, the adults of the invasion force agreed to surrender in order to allow the Avatar, his friends, and the youngest of the group to escape. So Aang led the young ones to one of the few safe places left, the Western Air Temple.